Good morning. Look at that beautiful view. Isn't that pretty? I like my pretty places. So we've gone around the house and found ponds and done things to them. And we've gone down the road, or down the water, and we found the river, and we went all the way back the river. It was a narrow gorge, but I opened it out. And so it's like a park down there. And then I went this way, went that way, and I worked on stuff. I think I built a house down there. And I went this way, and I usually go between that field there, and this wall. I go that way, and you see this line in the sky, which I have to remove? That leads over to another place I built. I got out there and kind of was stuck. Alright, so what have we got? Like, I like using bone meal and hitting the ground to get flowers. Let's see, do I have shears? Yes, I have shears. I can compost all these seeds and get some more bone meal. Do I have a composter? No. How many? We need 7 of these to make a composter. Now we can make one. There we go. Then we can compost all these seeds. Where should we put it? Room for everything. I guess this is the best spot. Put it here. Can I still get down the stairs? I'll put it here. It won't block the view. Okay. Unbelievable to be composting seeds when I look for seeds. I search for them everywhere. Alright. Here we go. So you don't have to be looking down into it. Goodbye, carrots. Yummy, yummy carrots. Well, it's for a good cause. We have 11 of them now. 12, 13, 14, 15, and no more carrots. All right. Let's eat this apple. What can you do with apples other than eat them? So to eat them, you push the place button. Alright, ate that apple. Let's eat these. This carrot. Okay, now, let's get some sleep. Sleeping through this night. I would like to make a fishing rod. Do I have fishing rod equipment here? I could do these things. Okay then, we have 20 now, and it's a fresh new day. Okay, so let's go.
Oh, I noticed you there.
Hi, Abe. Good morning. Hello. How are you this morning?
Pardon?
You look like you're bleary-eyed, but awake. So we've got the water. Oops. sound of that. Look at all this that we've done out here. Oh, that's pretty. So I have trees, I have grass, no carrots, I don't have a hoe, and I don't have a shovel, which may be important. I like those. So can you plant grass in the water? Look at that. No. Can you plant it on gravel? No. Okay. I got two little trees. Did you see that? They're in my hand now. Five. You can break leaves with anything. Preferably not a tool. So when I have flowers, I'll do more of there. Well, this is kind of neat, isn't it? I'm making my way around here and finding so many places. There's more water back here. But now we're just behind the house. We've come all the way around this way. I like to be able to walk under the leaves. Mostly I like to be able to gather these leaves, but if you gather them, you don't get any baby trees. And I need baby trees or else. Okay, so to get more of this kind of flower, if you hit the ground, let's put this yellow flower here too. Now let's hit it with bone meal and see what happens. So we got a second flower. So all we got is a second flower. Let's try here. Ah, we got two flowers. So we got three flowers with our two bone meals. No, none there. About here. One. So as we go around, see now I got too much of this grass stuff. So if you hit a big flower with one bone meal, you get one. Oops. I seem to be removing mountains lately. It's interesting here, eh? Because we come all the way around the outside. Isn't this pretty? Look at all that stuff growing down there. You hit that with bone meal, and then you get lots of grass. So we need a shovel, and we need a new thing. Let's see if we've got wherewith to make a new one. No, there's nothing in there for copper. We need to make tools. So we need, which one is this? Cobblestone, and that's dirt. All right, do you have any tools? Let's make ourselves a hoe, so we can put some of these plants around there, and then a shovel, so we can make the path. You can make the pathway bright, fill your soul with heaven's light. If there's sunshine in, we can get rid of the sand now. We could use some sandstone slabs over there near the water. So we have some of these. So we have lots of grasses and have all those wheat. Okay, where's the nature is over here. I'll take one thing of seeds and I'll plant a few seeds and I'll plant a few of these. Only have two. Oh look, I have a cooked salmon. Only have one string. I need two strings to make a fishing rod. So is that honey full yet? No. Alright, so let's go to bed. Alright, and away we go to enjoy the day. So let's go see what's happening. Let's carry on going around the... This is too big here. Alright, so let's get our shovel. Oops, so you like how I put this logs around my we need some fence posts, don't we, so we can put these up. Let's just put them along here. Alright, let's make a pathway here. do believe I could spend forever just doing this. It's so pretty. All right, so this one should go, I guess. Let's go get some tall flowers. Shall we get this kind? Alright, and let's take this bed over there so we don't have to come over here to sleep all the time. Okay, now let's place some of those things down. One, two. Nothing we can really do about that corner there. Put a purple one here. We need little flowers. Let's put a bit of bone meal. Let's put a few of these. Alright, now let's put some carrots and things. So put one carrot here. And we'll put a carrot here. They give a nice orange, don't they? See where else we could put one. We've got them all along the side there, so we don't need them here. So that's a carrot. Let's see what else we've got. Oops. E. We've got some carrots. We don't don't need any grasses along here. We could put some of these. So, we'll put us, this is wheat. This wheat looks kind of pretty. Let's put some hay bales over here. We have some pretty color back here, but where's the color for over here? We should probably make this into a pathway. So from here we have these flowers. Let's take this one. Okay, ran out of grass there. There's no end to needing these things, you know. Another hay bale under here. Get rid of the nighttime, even though there's starry night. There's beautiful stars outside tonight, too. Okay, let's put a flower here. Where's my pickaxe again. That's carrots and that one's wheat. I'll put carrots here now. I think we need a tall flower in here. Let's look back at it. Okay. Okay. I'll put a flower there. Okay. That brightens that place up. I think I need a purple, a pink flower too. There we go. This is kind of bright in the way, isn't it? Let's take these flowers. Okay. Okay. Now. Way through here. Put the lights back up. All right, there we go. Okay, let's take our shovel. Okay, so this is as far as we've gotten then. You know, where's all those flowers I just got? Let's finish doing some planting this and that. That ink is going to go away. What can I plant? What have I got? I've got three of these, two of these, one of these. Alright, so put this one down. Oops, wrong thing. Put that one down and then we can get the ink. It's from the squid. Squid ink, you know. There. That's nice. So we got a carrot and two wheat. Do we have any trees around here? No, let's put a tree here. These are trees now. 7 trees. We have trees all along there, so that's good. Maybe we should put a tree up here. Okay, no, let's put one here. Put one there. Okay, let's add some flowers. We have some of those. We don't need them anymore. We have one more yellow flower. Alright, let's put some we kind of have a pathway out here, so let's put this here. What else do we have? We have grass. We have 2 more red bushes. And we have some carrots. Oh yes, and we have some hay bales. Doesn't look right there, does it? We need some flowers. So we could put down this, and we could put down grass beside it. Over here we could put down one of those. And there's a carrot there. Should we change this stuff for dirt? Go leave it. Okay, I'm gonna try this one. Where did I put that bed? this is kind of fun, isn't it? Getting bone meal, getting flowers. Ooh, let's take this bed and move it. Yeah, we need a lot of stuff here. Can't put anything in there. Put our bed down here. Let's do a reset so we don't have some mishap. Right, so let's get our tools. Number one, we'll go back and make a pathway along here. Well, what's this? Another waterway. Well, we know what to do here. What's the matter?
I just want to see you.
What?
I want to see you and make sure you're okay.
I'm fine. Thank you. Playing Minecraft.
Okay.
What else is new? Okay. I went to bed at 7:30, so. End of shovel. Oh wait, we're going the wrong way, aren't we? This is our pathway back here. So here's where we need bushes. Need lots of bushes through there. Put a little grass there. I think this is all on stone along here. Oh, there we go. So this wall, it's all gotta be changed. So that's wheat. Let's put carrots down. Okay, what else have I got in here? I don't have too much left. I have wheat and carrots, sugarcane, grass, and 3 more lilacs. Let's put a lilac. Let's put one right there, shall we? Or should I put it up here? And then we'll put something else down here. Hey, Bam? Doesn't want to look right. Alright, what have we got that we could put here? I think we should put another one of these there. A little grass beside it. Oops. These are all going to be grass. Pathway. Let's put a carrot here, and put a wheat over here. Oops. Put a wheat here too. We'll get a shovel and we'll just open this whole thing up right along there. Same along here, I think. So we need some fences, I think. Shall we compost some more carrots? Get some more bone meal? See, if you use your pickaxe when you go, then it'll fix all these that are, if you don't use water. If you use water, you don't have to deal with that, but I'm enjoying not using water. It's really nice to have this crop here, you know. Night time, we better go inside. I always go to bed with my tools in my hand. Doesn't everyone? You could put these in one at a time. See how pretty it is? When it starts to get full, see it turns that color? And we have more carrots. When you first move somewhere, it's important to get some crops going. You have to really scrounge for seeds, but those grass give you seeds. I'm going to need to get some iron and make a shears because we have another pond up ahead, right? I need to get those. Are there any in any of these other houses of mine? I'm not sure where the houses are in relation to where I am. If I go continue down that path a little bit, look at that, we got 33, 34, 35. Okay, we check these always. Oh, look, there is iron, yes, okay. Just need a shear. Yes, indeed. So we'll put our iron away, our extra iron. Okay, we may as well put this away. You know, we could put stuff like stones and things here and there. Let's do that. See what we can leave behind. See, we could use this cobbled deep slate. Oh, and we have sandstone slabs. We have these quartz bricks. I should use them somewhere. Alright, so we need some more tools. Let's get another shovel. Okay, let's get some shovels. We have to take out that wall. And we need a pickaxe because we have a lot of pickaxes. And we have one of these. We'll get a second one of those. Hey, I don't want to use my cobbled deep slate. Thank you very much. Alright. So we could make some cobblestone slab. Put them here and there. We already have some cobblestone stairs. Oh yes, we wanted some fences. We could put our fences up and put our things on them. And you know what's kind of cool? To put a door that doesn't go anywhere with a pressure plate. I think those are kind of cool. All right, now, anything else we need? Sure have a full plate. Okay, we'll head back out there again. Let's go get some more tall flowers. I love these red ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 12 of them. Do we not have any room to put them? What? No room. No room. Alright, well, this cobbled deep slate, I guess you get to go live right here. Room to pick up all our flowers. Okay, we have 13 of these flowers. See, you can't do that with bone meal for this. The best you can do for making a blue flower. Oh no, I can't pick it up. We'll throw that one away and we'll pick up our cornflower. And we'll put our cornflower right here. And then we'll hit the ground beside it with this. And we got an extra cornflower in that. Oops, stop. We have to clear this area. So we can do it again. Okay, so we'll put this one back down too. Throw that out for a moment. We'll get this flower. Oops. There. Okay, so we'll put this flower here. Okay, now let's see what happens when we hit it with bone meal. So it didn't get any more then, but we got. Oh yeah, we did. Okay, now let's hit it again, see what happens. So this is how you get little flowers. But it's rather random. Come on, I hope you're all going to be picked up, aren't you? No. Okay, away goes the shovel. Or the pickaxe, I mean. So what did you pick up? Alright, we'll put the hay bales down. Right, we have an empty spot. Got those two. What else do we throw away? We'll get rid of this sword and this wooden pickaxe. Alrighty then. I'll put a blue flower there. A red flower there. Do I have any yellow flowers? I do. Okay, let's take all the yellow flowers. It's such a pretty place, isn't it? Okay, so let's put some flowers down. Put a big one here. Should I put a blue one there? There's room. Put a blue one there. Getting nighttime again. See how lovely it is, how it comes along? Sleeping through the night. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Okay, let's go back and get our tools. Oh, look, a bee. Hi, bee. Oh, you like me because I'm holding the flowers. Here, I'll put it here. What have we got left? Okay, so we have some cobblestone and some sandstone planks. Alright, let's see what we can do with these sandstone planks. How about right here? That look nice. Put a cobblestone beside it. Well, do I want to look that way, or do I want to look this way? suppose my tools have disappeared now. Where were we? Were we out back here somewhere? And sit and watch the lava. This is also a very pretty spot, isn't it? Let's put some chairs over here. Where'd we leave all our stuff? Was that over here? Which is now gone. Okay, so there's no flowers here now. Let's see what happens if we hit it with bone meal. We get two flowers. We have to get rid of all this or else we can't put more down. None. Oh, we got one. Now where was I? So I'm by this thing. So the water is over here. I should put some fences up. kind of cute, isn't it? We've got some bone meal, yes. Okay, I have 8 of them. All right. Now, we have these slabs. I'm sure they would look good. Do we have any more stairs? We do. Sit there and look right at the tree. Okay, let's go get some. some more of those red ones. I like the red ones. I only had 3 left. Oh, look it. This has just appeared. Wow. And look, it's full. How nice. The flowers are. Bees like the flowers. Let's go harvest the honey, shall we? We'll get a jar. This should not be here. This should be. Should be pathway. Set here. Now what are we looking for? We do need a few dirt to fill in that hole I just made. So we have here some, one, oops. We have too many things here. I think I'm going to take some sand. Is this where the sand was? Here's some sand. I think I'll build up the edge of the water there. Is it dark now? Oh, I was going to get, I was going to harvest that. Oh, I have what, 2 glass bottles. Now, what should I take out of here? Okay. Now we're in the front yard facing the water. I think I'll make, I'll extend this a bit. E. 1. There's our honey, our beehive. is the sandstone. All right, well, that's helpful. Now, where's that beehive? Click on it with this empty bottle. Oh, wait, we have to put a fire under it. Honey is dripping everywhere. Look at the mess. So I need coal and logs and sticks to make pretty cool that they've just appeared here. Oops. I have a spoon. It's not called a spoon. Starry out tonight. Actually, it is starry out tonight. I was in a lot of pain when I woke up, so I... Those happy bees making honey. How lovely. Take that away from now. Put it right there. And away this goes. Oh, look at this. You like it when I make put flowers everywhere, don't you? So it's the result of hitting it with bone meal. Right? Now pull up again. Not those guys. He's gonna do a raid. Yuck. Have to go. Can't hang around over here. Not when they're gonna have a raid against me. thought that was a raid coming. Where are they now? Cow. Oh, there's the raid guy. No, that's the... I go way over here. Not you. Is that a cow? Oh, shoot. I thought he was the raid guy. Would you like some wheat? Do you have any friends? Do you have any friends? And we could have babies, you know. Where'd that raid guy go? Was there a raid guy or was that just you? Are you following me around? Is that a cow? Yes. Well, was it a raid or did I just see a cow? Yeah, you have to find a friend. And then we can have two of you. Let's go over here and... It is a raid guy, isn't it? Oh, dear. He's gonna get me. No, no, no. Run, Nancy. Run, run, run. We aren't going to work over there right now. Hi, guys. Yeah, you can have that flower. E. What have I got? I've got two cornflowers. And three of those. And two of those. Bunch of those. Bunch of those and that one. Okay, so we'll put a big purple one behind you. Oh, we've got a purple one there already. We'll put blue behind you. Over there, do we have a red one? No, we have this one. Hi there, Bee. will replace this with soil. Oh, we have found water. Well, you know what that means. Okay. There we go. Oh, it's dark. I should be sleeping. I should be sleeping like a log. There's his thing right there. Get away from. don't want these guys to be mad at you, you know. It's the wrong color there. I need some bushes. I have wherewith to get bushes. Let's do this. Now we have how many? We have 54. Let's go play with them. Now, who is Chumbles growling at outside? I really enjoy doing these pathways. And I went outside in real life and looked at my garden, my teacup trail garden, and it really needs work. Be nice to be able to just do this with it. It's taken me years to grow bushes on there. Go put our boat in the water. You have to plant a lot of trees so that you get a lot of saplings before you start doing this. There it is again, that thing. Okay. No. Okay, what have I got in here? Seeds, a bottle. Okay, let's put this one down. There we go. That's better. Alright, let's see what we have here now. Do I have enough to make signs? Let's make some signs. It wouldn't place there because the light was in the same block. Okay, let's put everything away. So this is nature. This one is rocks. Okay. those things. And quartz block. Alright, that's better. Now I don't have to open everything to find out what's in them. I don't have one for wood. One, two dirt, three dirt back there. Okay. Do we need anything? I think we should do bone meal again. And fences, let's do fences. From that I can get three. Oh, so we have all this over here for a pathway. Well, let's not worry about that right now. Well, let's do some. Where should I put our fence? I wondered if it would have attached to the leaf. Oops, let's make a pathway here. there's a banner. And they'll all come and get me. It's my last one. Sure is a lot of stuff here now. Look at this. Now we have a pathway over here. I like that pathway right there. That's kind of nice, don't you think? So where's that big tall tree with the... Is that one there? No, the bees are over here. There. Oh yeah, we have to have our campfire thing under it to get it. Well, the birds certainly liked it. Not birds, the bees. Okay then. Alrighty then. So this is all for now. Goodbye.